and we filter response with 60 respondents to confirm the pattern. Now the response that we get is not exactly same, but yes, the two most common genres were gaming and entertainment. Next slide. So mobile engagement in India, currently we know that the engagement with applications is low in India. What are the possible reasons for it? These are the challenges. So there is limited usage by users, low awareness. A person may be having a smartphone but is still not using applications on his phone. High data activity charges. Most of the telecom service providers are providing these, I mean the charges, they charge is like 10 to 15 paisa per 10 KB, which is very high. Slow and unreliable internet connection. Then there's a mistrust among customers. You activate a particular app on your service, next month you again have to call the telecom service provider to deactivate it. And finally, unavailable.